Did you know? Two Barcelona fans were arrested during their thrilling Champions League win against PSG at Parc des Princes. Marred by the victory, these fans were detained for making offensive gestures, including Nazi salutes. The UEFA has launched a disciplinary case, and there's a chance Barcelona fans could be banned from the away semi-final match if the team qualifies.